is a strange place in that they've never been in the house. And so we're going to do a few things with the puppies different. We're going to show you a little bit different. So they do feel different on a table than they do on the ground. So we're going to see what this puppy thinks about being in a strange place and what he thinks about laying on his back and being submissive. Honey, can you get me some of those liver treats? Not a lot of submit in this puppy. You don't want to submit. You're not going to be submissive. Here, boy, I need you to look at me. He goes, no, I don't think so. Yeah, I'm going to try something with him in just a minute. Here, just hand me that whole thing so that. Okay. So, not a lot of submit in this puppy. Thank you. I don't know if these treats are fresh enough for many to go.
I don't know where to find more.
In the bedroom back there. So, now we're going to hold him up and see what he thinks of that. What do you think of that? What do you think of that? You see, I'm a beautiful puppy. Well, he's not quite as bad as I thought he would be. And now I'm going to turn him over. And again, just really not looking me in the eye and blinking and submitting. He's a pretty puppy.
What do you think?
Okay. Now we're going to try this. He's never heard this before. Dinner bell. Was that the dinner bell?
Here, these are better.
Oh, thank you. It just goes up to one of the treat bags. So now we're going to look and see what he thinks of this treat. You think of the treat. Mm-hmm. If they're not hungry, they're probably completely full because
look at his belly.
They have food out to him all the time. Okay. So see that he thinks that's a yummy treat. It is a yummy treat. Now let's see. When he knows there's a treat there. Smell that treat? How long he'll try to get it?
I think he did.
You gonna bite me to get it? So this is how bad, or what do they want the treat? How much will they work for a treat? How long will it keep their interest? He wants it, okay. You want that treat? You think you would work for food? Most bull mastiffs will. Thank you. Oh, of course you need to pee. Of course you need to pee. So this is Jason. Thinks a lot of himself. Not a lot of submit. A little distracted.
I won't drop you.